Babylon and Diego Sanchez. And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. More than 5 years apart, with similar height and reach. Here once more, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 29 wins, 11 losses. He stands 5'10" tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Albuquerque, New Mexico, ladies and gentlemen, he is an Ultimate Fighter season winner, Diego Nightmare. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 21 wins, 3 losses. He stands 5'8" tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of the Republic of Dagestan, Russia, Rustam Tiger Abilov. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Dan Mergliotta.
Dan Mergliotta, your referee.
All right, you ready? You ready?
Well, it's always been a huge market for the MMA leader, and we are always glad to come back. They have rolled out the welcome mat tonight as we get underway from the O2 Arena here in London. Splits the guard, connects with the punch there, Joe. Blocks the shot.
Oh, tagged him. Nice inside leg.
Lock him, sock him out of the chute here.
Doing an excellent job blocking here.
Well, he left his body wide open there for that hook shot, Joe, and he paid for it. He is leaning in. I know he's got the guard high, but that means the body is exposed, and the opposition took full advantage there. Oh, a huge block there.
And he goes to the knee to the body.
Oh, nice trip to change the level.
Back to over under control.
Nice knee to the body by Sanchez.
Right in the breadbasket once more. Pummels into double underhooks.
Just over 3 minutes to go round one.
Tries to pass from full guard to half guard, but can't. Brutal strikes landed from the full guard. Big body punch.
Of his back. Nice offense from the bottom.
Good control. Postures up.
And back up again. Switching stances here.
Wham! The right and the left behind it.
Oh, he lands another strike to the body here. He's really starting to connect, Joe, on a lot of these strikes to the midsection.
He's doing a great job of timing these shots. Vicious, vicious punch combinations here.
Oh, trying to turn out the lights with that roundhouse kick, but just misses. Sanchez gets tagged by a solid uppercut. I don't have to tell you, Joe, about his toughness, but you can't absorb too many more of those uppercuts. While the body was wide open, his opponent took advantage. Kick to the body, lands flush. He's gonna have to make some adjustments here moving forward.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up here.
Sanchez gets touched by that jab. That was a stiff one too, Joe.
Good defense there.
Second round, straight ahead.
Take a look at some of the action.
Okay, you ready? Round two. Ready?
All right, round two.
Starting off this round, you gotta think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's gonna want to move and avoid taking damage early.
And he gets tagged. Nice combination, Joe.
They're both landing bombs on each other. Misses a huge hook to the head.
And he connects with the punch. Oh, significant strike attempt there, but a huge block. And he continues to work the body here. Well, no one's going to accuse him of being a headhunter here tonight. You see the stats bottom of your screen in terms of the body strikes landed, and those are really starting to pile up now. And, Joe, you got to think a lot of damage has been done as well, so perhaps you get an attritive knockout here late in the fight. We'll see, but the body work has been on point here tonight.
Exactly.
Oh, he connects there.
This could be it right here. Try some serious power in that kick, but misses.
Well, they've made all the right reads here tonight, and there's another one. Beautiful read on the leg strike as he catches it and then returns fire with a punch of his own. So they have got the timing down here at this point of the fight. All right, under 3 minutes now to go in round two. Well, he was a little bit lackluster in round one. You can't say the same here in this second round. He has really picked up the pace, an uptick in the aggression and the output, and starting to find his range here in the pocket. Looking to establish the jab here. Nicely done by Havala.
And a left hand behind him.
Ooh! Joey missed with that straight right attempt. Just over 2 minutes to go.
Oh! He's stumbling!
Oh, he might be out! Oh! Oh, straight right! Tried to set up the straight left, but he missed.
There's a single attempt.
90 seconds now to go in our second round. Oh!
You gotta be careful there. Don't rush
in. Oh, he might be out.
Nice jab.
Oh, he blocked that offense, Joe. Less than a minute to go now in round two. Well, he's playing with fire here, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable to that.
Oh, he hurt him again. He is clearly in big, big trouble. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Oh, he missed that kick. Oh, he's hurt again.
Big
body shot there, too. This could be it.
Defense on the single leg takedown. You can tell he's worked on that. What a round.
All right, you won it. That took the round. That took the round. Good job, baby. Took the round.
Third round underway.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys got rocked. If they continue at that pace, someone's going to sleep in this round. Oh!
Well, just as he did the previous round, continuing to land a high number of strikes here, and he hasn't really showed any signs.
Oh! He's definitely rocked.
Show you the total strikes. And both fighters exchange in the pocket.
Big straight punch.
Khabilov's eyebrow got cut on that strike. He's starting to bleed now. Oh, lands another beautiful strike to the body. Really starting to connect at will when it comes to working the body, and especially effective doing it later in this fight. Didn't see a lot of that from him in the earlier rounds.
There's that jab.
Whoa!
He's in trouble right now. Oh, very nice.
Under 3 minutes to decide this one. Well, this is exactly the sense of urgency you're looking for. Try to take the judges out of it. He is lighting them up now. Sanchez's attempt there is blocked by the opponent. How about that shin? Shows him the left and then follows it up with a right. Nice 1-2 punch there by Khabalov.
That one hurt.
So clock starting to become a factor here.
Man. Oh! He is clearly in big, big trouble here. Nice jab. Just missed with that huge kick.
Oh, clipped him with the jab. Well, he has landed some good shots tonight, Joe, but as yet, he has been unable to string together any solid combination.
Oh! Wow!
He's got him hurt here.
Threw an incredibly large volume of strikes, but this last one was the big one that landed for the knockout.
Yeah, that was just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there. Joe landed flush, and I'm not even sure the opponent really saw it coming. So back to the drawing board for him, but for the winner, this is certainly exactly what he was looking for here tonight.
Let's take a look at it from a different angle.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.